outside for George. Shot clock at 6. Cauley Stein's shot is good. George dishes to Cauley Stein. Now here's Stockton. Oh, and that's the alley-oop. A shot by Cauley Stein. No good. Kobe kicks to Leonard. And stolen by Jordan. And Cauley Stein pulls it down. And stolen by Cauley Stein.
I don't know what's going on with him so far, but already that's 3 turnovers. 5 straight baskets, Greg, resulting from assists. They're playing as one unit out there.
And it's good. Bryant got 5.
He presents a defender with a serious challenge, always. You gotta love that great assist by Jordan.
With 1 on the clock. The try by Bryant. And foul called it. Now, here's Aldridge. And there's the whistle. Foul. Philadelphia moving the ball around. Aldridge inside. Defended by Mullin.
Found that thing inside.
Now, here's Aldridge. He's got 10. It out to Allen. It's good from long range. Parker comes in for Kawhi Leonard. Klay Thompson is checked in for Kobe. And Jason Kidd has subbed in for Nate.
You know, one aspect of their play today that's really been tight and far superior is their passing.
And that kind of flow can be elusive, but the great offenses have, and that's just what they've shown here tonight.
And we finished one half of basketball. Nashville out in front. They're up by 9. And we'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball. Off an assist from Parker. Kick out to Hamilton. Mullin dishes to Allen. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own.
You're right. Clark, maybe a momentum changer right there, huh?
It could be, Kevin. I mean, a dunk like that can sometimes hit an opponent reeling.
Mullin with the defensive effort. Here's Hamilton. And he can't extend the lead to double digits. Kicks it out to Mullin. Let's it go from the wing.
That shot, that is not high IQ basketball.
Not at all. I mean, you shouldn't even have considered taking that shot.
Thompson kicks to Jordan. It's Jordan on the wing. That's good. A nice assist from Stockton. By George.
puts up the baby hook. That misses off the backboard. Nashville leading by 7. And it's George finishing it off.
And that's how the coach would draw it up on the fast break from start to finish.
Yeah, and what a finish it was, guys. Really nicely done.
Now here's Kobe. Shoots from the right block. The rebound by Jordan. They've been doing a great job of sharing the ball.
Excellent display of team
play. And guys, the shot may come to mind for me.
They certainly put on a good show here at home, and I think they felt they had the edge and an extra little bit of confidence.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Clark Kellogg, Craig Anthony, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching as we leave you with our Jordan Player of the Game, Michael Jordan.